senior, and this is a Sports Network interview. So how do you think the game went today?
I think it was pretty good. We just had some couple mistakes, and that kind of cost us. So.
Okay, yeah. How do you think the season's going overall?
It's pretty good. We started off pretty rough. It's definitely getting better. We're working hard as a team, so it's going good.
Good. And how do you think the team and yourself can improve overall?
I just think we need to communicate a little bit more, and other than that, I'd say just some touches. But other than that, it's pretty good.
All right, and this has been a Savage Network interview.